unfortunate, but at this time I have to bring out Damon Divine, who plays music, who wants to come out here and say something today. It's going to be a three-way for the belt here tonight. And then because you lost the belt, because you didn't lose the belt, you will get the first shot at the winner of that three-way as soon as you're healthy. Look, I understand, right? You don't want to wrestle anymore. But you have to understand, it's come to our attention, we know who attacked you, right? We can't prove who attacked you, but safe to say, legally, we know who attacked you, and the last thing I want to see is for you to leave wrestling for something like that. I'm telling you, I said, legally, we know who it is, but we're not going to face poor repercussions by saying it now. All I have to say is that we were probably somehow involved. Probably is all I can say. So tonight, there will be a three-way, unless there's anything else you want to do. Sanjay was probably behind me.
You know for a fact
that it was Sanjay? I can't say for sure that is pretty much what we found out.
You know what? Screw the doctors! Screw everybody else who told me that I couldn't wrestle! I am gonna wrestle, and the only thing that's on my mind is revenge! Revenge! Did Sanjay die? Is Sanjay here tonight?
No.
He's not here now.
He's been suspended pending further investigation.
The moment that I see Sanjay die, he's a dead man.
You
know what? The Nomad Nation is not dead. The Nomad Nation is stronger than ever. I know. And I will defend my championship belt. Thank you to all my Nomads for your support. I'll tell you what, Damon, that shows a lot of hard what you're doing. All these fans came here expecting you to quit tonight. I'll tell you what, since you're not gonna forfeit the belt, you're gonna put it on the line. If you make it through these three competitors tonight, on the 22nd, I will guarantee you can have your match with Sanjay any way you like it in Salem, West Virginia.